honeybees are attracted to you. What's the scent? Tamio Rose.
She thinks you're a flower.
Must confuse the little thing no end. Yeah? Very kind. Ah, the iris. Amazing resilience. Enough light and they will grow in the most uninhabitable regions. Desert, cold, rock. Why do you suppose it is that something as small and insignificant as the iris should be so much stronger than we are?
Perhaps they're less affected by what goes on around them. Are you a botanist?
Amateur only. I am by disposition a hobbyist. In fact, if I may, there is one particular hobby of mine that might amuse you. I can see the future. Shall I read your palm? I promise I'll find nothing dreadful.
What about our friend?
Your parents are gone. Your mother, long ago, your father, more recently. You had love in your heart for someone. No? For more than one person. But they have left you, and your love for them has nowhere to go. You're in pain, but you must not allow your pain to guide your actions. Where that leads, the lines are not so distinct.
Why?
I beg your pardon.
You see so much. Why can't you see what happens next?
The lines.
Yes, you said. Apply your parlor tricks elsewhere, Mr. Holmes.
I can't.